Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it.
I'm fine.
Did you see something?
No. No, it was all blurry. I didn't see anything.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do. You know, Nathan's always complaining when I get bad grades. He's always keeping me here when I should be studying.
That's a discussion you'll have to have with him, Princess.
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once, somewhere fancy. Sick of cafeteria food.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
Hasn't Nathan been, I don't know, just like acting kind of strange lately?
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea. Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's gonna take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
I don't understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Okay, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Jody.
Jody, stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
The hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so... maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. Okay. It's 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look. Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. Right. The trash can in the kitchen. God. God, the dinner. Okay, there's got to be something in the kitchen. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. Oh, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but it, no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah, chicken curry, a little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up. Thanks, Aiden. So far, so good. take an oven dish. I haven't finished cooking. Jeez, I better hurry or we'll have nothing to eat. Ginger. It's supposed to be an aphrodisiac. I mean, it's not in the recipe, but can't hurt. I mean, I need all the help I can get. Well, into the oven we go. He's early. I'm coming! Oh, crap. Do I have time to take a shower first? Coming! Oh, good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Too. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Christ, Aiden. Look, you just don't get it. What should I wear? Oh, hey, Ryan. Yeah, whatever. I just, like, threw these old things on, because... Yeah, I'm cool. I'm cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna be me. I mean, there's no point in me throwing myself at the guy. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period. Come on, Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. Dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Ooh. I didn't behave yourself. Okay, this is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Huh? Yeah, thanks. I didn't. For fuck's sakes.
Do you want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Oh, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. Yeah, the agency found it for me and all furnished and everything, which is... It's actually the first place I've ever had, just by myself, so... It's weird getting used to the idea. And did you grow up here, or?
No, I was born in Oregon. Yeah, my parents and brother still live there. But I moved out when I was 16.
16? Oh. Did you get kicked out or something?
Well, things were pretty chaotic at home. My stepfather... I just decided to get out before one of us went to the floor.
How did you end up joining the CIA?
I went through college.
It's nothing. It's just... Aiden's messing with us. Ignore him. Ignore him.
Is something burning?
Holy crap! Aiden, you fucking dick! Fuck!
Smells good.
Oh, it's, chicken curry with oven-baked vegetables. That's what it's supposed to be, so...
I didn't know you cooked. I mean, it looks great. Unique texture. It's interesting.
I'm glad you like it.
So we've been working together now for what? Like 2 years? I mean, almost nothing about you.
There's nothing much to say. You know, I grew up with my parents on the DPA campus, and then Nathan looked after me.
Yeah, your parents, do you still see them?
No. No, I don't. I think they were just terrified about how different I was. So, Nathan and Cole, they brought me up, more or less. They taught me how to cope.
Are you sure everything's okay?
Yes, everything's fine. Aiden is just... he's just feeling a little nervous. It's okay, really.
You know, did Nathan ever manage to explain to you why you have this link with Aiden?
No. I mean, not really. I mean, they learned a lot of stuff about the infra world. Really not much about Aiden. I mean, I don't think even he knows who or what he is.
It's like, is he here now, listening to us?
Yeah. Yeah, he never leaves me. What about you? Do you have any family here?
No, my parents are still in Oregon. I go to see them as little as possible.
And are you married or anything?
No. Yes, I mean, I was. You know, my ex-wife and I have been separated for 2 years. And, I couldn't work. I mean, in the end, it didn't. You know, we had our good times, but eventually we decided to go our separate ways. What about you? Anyone on your radar?
I've got Aiden, so.
I mean, anyone in our world.
You know, Aiden kind of has always made people run away. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm just too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jody. Aiden's got nothing to do with this.
Stop.
Jody, what's the matter?
I'm sorry, it's not your fault. There's some things that I can't forget.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
I better go.
I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it. So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny. Aiden? Are you doing that, Aiden?
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody? Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Nathan? Nathan, what's up?
My wife. They were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road.
They're dead. Jody, let's get you off to bed. Nathan, stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Now, the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
We still have time before I go, right?
No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
And we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
أنا لا أتذكر حتى لماذا كنت أخذت على الآية.
rid of them. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find. Here.
اللعنة. اخرج من هناك.
Cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here. Thank you.
We're like a tartar.
Easy. Wounded. I just want to help you. I'm gonna come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him. Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim. Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
We have some new friends. Get out of here before more show up. Good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower's over there.
El Turidin El Jabi Launek. El Aborj El Shabab.
That's where I need to go.
استاتيا استعبوكين جيتي تعالي اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose?
Yeah. ta mère,
putain de moule. Allez, appelez la pote. Get rid of
him. انتظر حتى يتصل. هل سمعت الانفجارات؟ أنا لست مستعجلاً للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق.
Without being noticed.
Thank you. تعالى أنا انسحب من هنا.
طيب طيب لم يزب أي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركك. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. هستطيع مساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حظ انقذت حياتي. لن أنسى فعلك هذا أبداً.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, Aiden. That's Jamal. We'll be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him. things. Come and open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry!
فعلت ذلك فكرت انك ستيكتي لقد قتلت ابي انا اكرهك
10 years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. It's just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
and the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستقتل.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted him. Because I trusted him. We were doing the right thing. What am I, you Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
Fuck!
I can't control it.
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
To find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.